Now joining us is guest historian Christian Conway. Mr. Conway, what can you tell us about the Acadians?
The Acadians were a displaced people, time and time again.
And there you have it, folks, straight from the horse's mouth.
Make us come back, eh?
Why?
Yeah, wine and
when?
French.
The money.
The money, eh?
Money.
What money,
ah? What are you talking about?
That's why
what
you come
money?
Back.
What?
That's why you come back.
Oh, no.
No. Come on.
No.
All right, all right. You
we
go back.
Of Indian.
You go back. You go back.
We?
Oui. Yes.
We, oui, we. No. Oui.
Yeah.
We.
Oui.
Oui. Yeah. Come back.
Oui.
Come back.
Let's go.
Bang, bang.
Bang, bang.
No. You go with female. You go with female.
Female?
Female women.
Oh.
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 We are thankful that you looked after our fort after many years while we were gone.
Hoya!
We fromage
and poutine.
We
Hoya!
We
thankful.
Poutine.
Joining us now is Acadian Tom Carroll.
Hi, thanks for having me.
This is my co-host, Cody Colby.
Hi. How's it going?
Tom, what was it like being expelled from Acadia?
My descendants were expelled from Acadia. I was not actually there.
So, in fact, does this explain the lack of curly mustache on your face?
Was red hair a common trait among Acadians?
I don't know. I wasn't there. It was my... my relatives, a long, long time ago. This was hundreds of years ago.
Was bestiality an in type of thing at the time?
I can't. I don't know what you're talking about. That I wasn't there. I was not there.
There you have it, folks. Tom Carroll, not an animal lover.
That's not what I'm saying. I was just.
Hey, Shaggers, why don't you come over to our place?
Bangers and mash!
Bangers and mash!
Cheerio!
You want to come over? That's what I guess.
Come over to our flat.
Don't trust the British!
You are my English muffin!
Why are you going to be like that?
Come over to our flat and have some tea and crumpets!
Why are you going to be like that now? Why are you going to... Do you want to fight?
Oh, bollocks!
Are you putting us on?
We're going to get into some shenanigans here, some fisticuffs.
Hey, I'm going to mess your niggas up. Don't you talk to us like that!
What do you say?
Yeah, you taps, you ruffian!
Your English muffins suck!
No, I'm really not getting angry at you!
Oi!
Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi! Oi!
What do you love, mate?
I love two crumpets.
I love
rich.
I love them too. Living crumpets.
That's some crumpets.
Hi,
some French.
Hi, some French.
Hi,
some
I love crumpets.
Hi.
For a biscuit.
Bonjour.
Bangers and mash.
at this outpost here, I'm getting quite hungry. I'd go with some crumpets and tea.
And some bangers and mash.
Bangers and mash.
And crumpets and tea.
I haven't had bangers and mash in ages.
Same.
They're delicious.
Agree.
What are those brown folk over
Oi.
There?
Oi. 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 Oi.
Some bangers and mash.
Bangers and mash,
sounds good. Bangers and mash.
Victory, bangers and mash.
Victory, bangers and mash.
This is madness.
Madness.
This is Acadia.
Hi, I'm Bill Nye.
The history.
Today we're going to explore the history of Acadia. Oranges are much like Acadia. Brown, nice, soft, explored by all. This orange and this cinder block have a lot in common. We're now going to explore how the orange and the cinder block replicate history. Watch closely as I explode this orange.
It was hard for Brett Favre to say goodbye to the NFL. Almost as hard as it was for the Acadians to say goodbye to Acadia. Everything where it belongs. Feel the hollowness inside.
Right where it is.